see.
It was beef. Not sure. But it was all sheep, a dressing of some kind, and a little lettuce. Oh. It's very different.
Very different.
Well, I tried something like that.
The Italians put out a great meal.
Yeah, it was. But it
did you ever have, did you have any of their best pasta sports?
Yes, I did, yeah.
Yeah.
No, but it was so good.
Yeah, pasta is pasta.
Yeah. But like I said, if you like pasta, now John would have loved it.
I know he would.
I love this pasta. And but that was wonderful. I loved it. And because we were that little neighborhood, we could every wonderful wine. We always have wine. It's a regional wine right in the area. I really enjoy going to the...
Is that better? Okay. Can you just give a few seconds of that? Okay.
Wow.
This is part of the program.
Yeah, yeah.
You did good. Awesome. You did great. Now I'll just turn it off.
Switching over and using a
using my big chin.
No, just keep on doing what you're doing. Go ahead.
All right. Oh, this is a nice big one.
That one. All right.
Stab.
Ew, got scared.
Oh, I see.
Do you want to see a mommy and a baby?
Here, hang on.
The babies. Right there. Hey, Thomas, move your head. Right. He's right there. The bobby's right there.
I'm going fishing.
The bobby's like really long.
Let me look at that again. Hang on, don't close it.
That's the baby right there. Oops. And that's the bobby over there.
Sorry, and then hard time focus.
That looks like the daddy or something. But that's the little baby.
Little slugs. Here, look at me. What are those again?
Slugs.
Yeah? How many slugs did you pick?
I don't know, I think maybe 30 or something.
Talk to me about your slugs.
There's at least 30 of them. Some of them have stripes, the others mostly look the same. There's a lot of poop in there, that black stuff.
Got
that's
one.
Poop.
Oh, let me see. Nice.
Whoa!
You should put it back. Mom said put back everything that you get.
I gotta get the hook off first.
Put it in the water,
Tom. That's a big one.
No,
hang on,
put it in the water so it can breathe.
Wait,
over here. Just put it in the water, which is right here.
Hang on, let me get a close up of it.
Hey, put it in the water. It's gonna die.
I gotta unhook it.
Put it in the water.
It's like stuck in.
So it can at least breathe.
Can you help me?
No, it's put it in the water.
It's your fish!
Train's coming.
Yeah.
More important right now is my fish.
What do you think about that catch?
Pretty good.
Yeah. What do you think?
And I was like, mine.
It's okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Could have been bigger.
Whoa.
Still a catch. But you have to put in the water, Thomas. It's gonna die if it's not in the water.
Don't worry.
Okay, go. Put it.
First catch, going back.
Hang on, let me see. Put it next to you. Hang on.
Thomas,
first catch, going back.
Well, how many inches do you think it is?
Oh, maybe 5 or 6.
Hold it up. Whoop. Here he goes. Nice.
There's a train.
Spinning that wheel. There we go.
Really rolling. But your son probably got in the air.
Buggy?
Yes, very.
Talk to me about all the bugs.
Okay, they swarm around your head a lot, and you have to put on bug spray like 4 times a day, and I have 15 bug bites.
Yeah, where are your bug bites?
Mostly on my legs, but I have a lot on my neck, some on my head, and a few on my arms.
What?
Going for another slugfest?
Yeah.
Yep. Slug festivities.
Hello, two are on here.
Slug festivities shall begin.
Not the ones that are on there, they're too skinny.
Oh, yeah. This one.
Get the file. The guy's just like, my friend! No!
Why are you calling them your friends?
Because they all stick together. Like, they actually do stick together.
Actually.
Yeah.
How do you mean?
They have their stuff. There's
literally
their slime is like boogers. And it's yellow. And they make nests and then they all wrap up in it.
They climb on each other.
Ew.
It's really gross.
Go in, buddy.
Where did you guys find the slugs?
All around in the grass.
We found a lot of them that were stuck on, like, the canoes and kayaks, though.
In the grass. Near the train tracks.
Yeah, we found a lot there. We call the little ones sticks, the sort of medium ones Slim Jims. Then we call the early beluggies loogies, and then we call the adults beluggies.
They're huge.
And they're fat. And then some of them are like that long, and we call them snakes. Yeah, because they're like really, really fat. I don't think, oh, there goes a little bite. Go. He caught something! There's a fish, and it's a real fish. Fish, put it in the water, put it in the water. Second catch of the day.
Sure I am.
Ooh, put it in the water. Kind of like bite you until it breaks. What if the fish feel like? Do they feel dead? Okay, just put it in the water. It's dead.
Practically.
Water, Thomas.
Rachel.
Well, water's over here, little fishy.
What do you think?
I think he should put in the water. It's probably dead.
What do you think, Thomas?
I think this hook is stuck.
Thomas, just put it in the water.
Nasty business, isn't it?
Yep.
Just put it in the water and then... Because it's killing little fish, I'm coming with water for you.
Let me see you do that. Do it again.
Coming with water for you. Breathe, little fishy, breathe.
Fine, Rachel.
Oh. Probably dead already. Water's over here, little fishy.
Breathing, you happy?
I think it's dead.
Not?
Yeah. Stop moving.
Rachel, look. Once I let it go, it's alive.
Does it move? I was put in the water and then... Just try and pull it out when it's in the water.
Yeah. Right. He's going bye-bye.
You killed it.
Dead.
Is it dead?
Mm-hmm. Look, he's swimming.
I know. He suffered. Do you think he's like tired or something?
Oh, I would think it would be tired if you've been beat up in the water for a while.
See, and it's swimming along.
Yeah.
It's fine. See, it's going along.
Yep. Started away.
I want to catch some big fish.
What's that?
I want to catch some big fish.
big.